Hello, I'm Adam from APCO Aviation. Here's a short guideline to how set up your LIFT 400 and actually any other PPC wing. The LIFT 400 and LIFT 450 feature few unique features for APCO Aviation, such as the heat valves, which ensure the better air intake in under low angle of attack. The flexon buttons, which are durable, actually indestructible, and will ensure you good inflations time after time. And the reflex profile, which will keep you safe in the air. For further information, go to apcoaviation.com and see all features on our website. Okay, so first point is attaching the power wing to your risers. You have several kinds of risers from all kinds of different companies using different machines. But the first point, which is very important, is to have both legs of the riser, this one and that one, and leveled at flight position and using the same carabiner kind, so you have the same length between the riser and the lines. Another point is to close the carabiners with the torque wrench, with the proper torque that's necessary for your carabiner. Third point is to have thread lock on the threads before closing the carabiner in order to prevent opening because of vibrations. Next point is adjusting your brake length. You have two lines connecting, which one of them is the main brake and the other one is the brake safety line, which is actually the measurement for the brake length. You have to hold all the lines together, pulling, stretching the brakes and the brake safety line, and you have to adjust it in a way that the brake line is tensioned but also the safety line is tensioned at the same time. That way you know your brake is at the correct length. After you spread your glider open, you have to check that the lines are not tangled. So you take first the A and B groups, pick them up, make sure they're untangled. Do the same with the C group to make sure it's not tangled. And then after putting all the lines on the machine, pull the brakes and make sure the brakes are untangled and sitting nicely on the ground. Next point, you will push the machine closer to the canopy. Okay, next point is to create half a moon shape or a banana shape for the wing. You catch the center of the glider as wide as you can, like that, and just pull it back. Now that the canopy is in a half moon shape, the canopy will rise more evenly, the center will lift first, then the wingtips, and there's less chance of the glider going sideways or getting stuck behind. Now it's the last time to check again that the lines are not catching anything. Better to take it in one group. So if there is anything that can catch the lines, it is minimizing the chance for that. Do it on both sides, then check the riser and the brake is free to move back and forth. Now push one more time the PPC towards the glider to prevent the turbulence coming from the engine.